Lake Otamangakau, or as the locals call it, the Big O. If you want to regularly catch big trout on Lake O, then early morning starts are pretty much mandatory. But the prospect of tangling with some trophy fish helps the lads brush off the cobwebs from the early morning start. In low light conditions, trout feel very safe wandering into extremely shallow water. And sure enough, as soon as the boys pull up, numerous feeding fish are seen working the weed beds along the shore.
Oh mate, that's big. That's bigger than seven. It's got some serious depth.